Number 33, Alex Stagg, his first, team number four. Johnson County, number 11, Jason Wages, for Whitaker. Foul was on number 23, Brian Helton, hit first. At the line for Waynesville, number 10, Van Randler, shooting one and get a goal.
Thank you.
Josh McKenzie for Redlup and Lions.
Thank you.
40, Anthony Wireman. Thank you. 11, Jason Wages, his third. For Godalming County, number 40, Anthony Wireman. At the line for Linksville, number 40, J.R. Van Hoos, shooting one and a bonus.
Thank you.
Foul was on number 12, Todd Peckett, his third. At the line for McGovern County, number 40, Anthony Fireman, shooting one and a bonus. Dawson County, number 32, Brian Beck. Sloan at the line, shooting Brunson, get a moment. Back hit by Jason Wakers. Thank you. Friday, we give out all the hardware. Want all you Tiger fans in the floor just have a seat and sit down. That way everyone can see what's going on. Make yourself at home and sit down on the floor. Enjoy the night. Once again, the beaten members of the 57th District Tournament would like to thank the following people for the trophies in the tournament. From King Basketball, Johnny LeMaster, both boys and girls. First National Bank of Paintsville for providing the tournament trophy. Primary sponsor for the hospitality room, McDonald's, Wells Porter Smith Law Firm, and Palm Beach Hall Medical Center. Other contributors to the hospitality room, L.P. LeMaster, Paul Lady Brown, Shelby's Restaurant, Food City, Food Lion, Giovanni, Subway, Pepsi, Kentucky Fried Chicken, Pizza High School Home Ed Department. The 57th District is fortunate to have individuals and businesses who believe in investing in our young people and their efforts to become the best they can be. Thank you very much from the 57th District School. Presentation of the trophies tonight, helping Mr. Mark Murray, the principal of Paintsville High School, Mr. Paul Williams, superintendent of Paintsville City Schools. Also, we would like to take this opportunity to thank First National Bank for sponsoring the trophies for this year's tournament. At this time, Mr. Williams, are you ready? The winner of the girls' cheerleading trophy. For the girls' cheerleading trophy, Sheldon Clark High School. The girls, you got to come up out of the net now and attack Mr. Williams here. Congratulations. The winner of the boys' cheerleading trophy, Paintsville High School. And now the winner of the 1995 Girls District Tournament, Johnston Central. You girls come forward, get your championship trophy and your individual trophies, please. Of course, these two girls' teams will represent the 57th District next week in the 15th Regional Tournament at Shelby Valley High School. Coach Bill Farman, the winner of the 57th District Tournament, would you come forward, please, for your coaching flag? This time, the team free throw trophy for the girls with a 70.8%, Paintsville High School. The individual girls free throw trophy, 76.9%, Amanda Pinson. Okay, now we'll be presenting the girls all-tournament team, and young ladies, when you get your award, please go over to my right and line up when you get your trophy. From Paintsville, Karen Hall. From Johnston Central, Shannon Brown. From Sheldon Clark High School, Renee Jude. From Paintsville High School, Amanda Pinson. Central High School, Jill Clancett. From Paintsville High School, Cassie Cooper. From Johnston Central High School, Robin Husick. From Sheldon Clark High School, Kristen Evans. From Johnston Central High School, Elizabeth Brown. From Johnston Central High School, Melissa Blair. Ladies and gentlemen, your all-tournament team from the girls' 57th District Tournament. Let's give them a big hand. Congratulations, girls. And good luck, girls, next week in the 15th regional tournament. Now let's turn to the boys' side of the 57th district tournament. This time we would like to present the boys' 1995 57th district runner-up trophy to McGuffin County High School. From Johnson Central High School, Jesse McCarty. From Johnson Central High School, Mike Carroll.